Yo YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18 plus. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta.
Sure, sorry.
So,
next jump.
I was told you was mistreating somebody. So I had to put you down. For mistreating personal
people.
What
the fuck?
Where's he going? Where are you going? This way, over the wall.
Yeah, I went over the wall, mate. Fucking.
Beat up,
mate,
don't I?
Whoa!
Did you get up, yeah? Nice, sweet.
Fucking go up, alright.
You got up or what you said, yeah? Nice. Is it car park time, Stealth? Yeah, it's car park time. Yeah, it's car park time at top.
It's a good job I'm a nice guy, I'll let you off.
What, for driving over?
Yeah, for driving over, man, like a piece of shit.
Oh, my bad, sir.
We've got one inside the garage.
Yeah, car park, mate. Red one.
Alright. Oh, right.
Oh, this one. I haven't landed this one, ever. This one's a pain in the fucking arse.
I think I made it.
Yeah, this you've one. Done this one, yeah. I did it! I did it! Ooh! You fucking little ferret! Talking about first go.
Oh shit, sorry, Stealth. I'm off
to the top.
Right to the top, mate.
Drop the proximity, my mate. Sorry, mate.
Yeah.
My bad, my bad.
My bad.
Oh, and it's over there.
Sorry, Stealth, mate. I'm off to drop one on the floor when I was passing.
Shut
it's
it
it's a common mistake, isn't it? It's a common mistake, isn't it, Levi?
Yeah.
You're dropping a proximity mine right when you're driving on a bike.
It's totally acceptable.
Yeah, it is acceptable, do you know what I mean? It's a common mistake. How far has it got to go, Levi? Because I just drove off it and failed.
Oh, you don't have to drive off that fucking much, mate.
Failed?
Yeah, you hit the building.
Did I?
Yeah. Just clipped her. I'm not here to be in the way, I'm just here just to watch you like jump off. And you should be that side anyway, so. I landed it first go, man, fucking hell. It's a hard jump though, because I can remember trying it with Stealth the other week. The key is just to land both wheels at the same time.
I'm just looking
Buster.
At
fucking hell. What happened, Gavin?
My car was smoking, so I thought I might as well just put it down.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to have to get it.
Nice jump.
Failed?
Shit, man. That must have been like a close one to like being like borderland there. You know what I mean? Landed pretty nice from what I've seen. Fucking hell, Stealth.
Look at Bob Tree.
You TP'd for me, mate. You come off your bike and then just stood still.
Cool, bike's on its way. TP'd.
The goblin's TP'ing, so he's TP'ing.
The goblin?
Oh,
it's half of a fucking mile away.
I know.
He's horny.
I'm horny.
Anyway.
Hi, how's it going?
I decided to take the stairs.
Oh, nice.
We appreciate the cooperation, sir.
Oh, that was sick. hey, don't kill me. I'm fucking doing a good job here.
What'd that look like, Limon?
He's monitoring.
Yeah, I'm doing recordings.
What'd that look like, Limon? That was epic, man.
He's the health and safety inspector.
Not really nice, man.
Nice little perfect battery, that one.
Here we go. Oh.
Fuck, I'm bleeding, yeah?
Yeah. Just go straight.
No, Whoa! Where did you go, big boy?
Fucking, his fucking little shitty tear gas killed me.
Yeah, completed.